In her speech during the ceremony, the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja said there are several reports from local governments that district service commissions are only selling jobs instead of giving them out on merit. She warned the Iganga District LC5 chairperson Ezra Gabula that she will send an investigative team upon the matter. Nabanja cautioned the people to engage in intensive farming because land is becoming scarce and limited. She appealed to the people of Busoga to desist from land fragmentation, but rather use family land together instead of dividing it among his children and relatives.
Tubakunge abavubuka bava mukulima bonale balumba wa matauni batu ndakutaka lya tata chovola batuagala mudemu kugabataka omwana olumuwetaka agama ngakakaka tunda ngakula boda boda agenda iganga mutau ogenda ogira woti ngate pikipiki najo wajikoze echi.
The Minister of State for Agriculture, who also doubles as the MP for Chigulu North, Fred Wino Chakulaga, asked the people of the constituency to promote peace and security in the area. The Bishop of Jinja Catholic Diocese, Right Reverend Charles Wamika, asked the married couples to renew their vows in order to promote peace in the homes.
Vows means that you have annoyed each other, beat it, have not been your bestie.
The Bishop installed Father Peter Mubiru as the first parish priest, and he took an oath to serve God and the people of Namsisi.
Do you resolve, with the help of the Holy Spirit, to discharge without fail the office of priesthood in the presbyteral rank, as a worthy fellow worker with the order of bishops in caring for the Lord's flock?
I do.
Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.